In art school I was trained realistically, but then I felt the urge to go beyond that, to create my own image.
When I looked at a realistic piece of art, let's say on a flower, what the mind usually does first is I label it. What is it? Ah, it's a flower or it's a seascape. And then the second thought in my mind is usually I judge it. Is it well done? You know, how does it look like? And I thought with abstract art I'm getting a different response. If I look at a piece of abstraction, the first response is more a feeling response that I'm getting because my mind cannot label what it is. So I'm like looking at an abstract piece of art and I'm like, do I like it? Maybe I'm questioning what is it? And then I'm looking for interesting areas and like, oh, that's interesting, that's well done, or I'm put off by it. That fascinates me, to create something that goes beyond just copying an image, something that I really is a creation for myself. That's what my work is about.